The most decorated scorer in New York State history is headed to Syracuse. Joe Girard III announced last night he was committing to the Orange. Girard averaged an absurd 50 points per game last season for Glen Falls and has scored a state record 3,306 points as he gets set for his senior season. Here's Girard on why he felt Syracuse was the right place for him.
There's nothing like playing in the dome in front of 30K. There's nothing like being able to have your family and friends there every single game. There's nothing like putting the Orange on. They've had a tradition of winning. They've had a great tradition of getting scoring lead guards. And I could be the next one in there to come in there. They got really good players out there right now. Ty's Battle, Jalen Carey, Buddy Boeheim's in there now. They're going to have a really good team this year. And they want me to be a part of it.